been getting a lot of backlash and feedback from an Instagram post. I put on my Instagram story. I just want to, first off, give the apology after me and what I stand for, because I'm a spirit and I never would have put any race down or any people down. And, my post was definitely not intended for anybody of any race to feel any type of way, especially the Jewish community. What I posted, I definitely didn't mean it to the extent that you guys took it, and I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm very apologetic, and I just want you guys to understand that it never was intended to be, to put any race down or any religion down. I post things on my story all the time, and I just probably should have never posted anything that Hitler did, because Hitler was a bad person, but I know that. I was just trying to uplift, African Americans and slavery, and just enlighten my people. So, on behalf of myself, I just want to let you guys know I apologize. I didn't intend any harm or any hatred towards any people. I'm for one, I'm for love. I extend it every day. People that know me know I have no hatred in my heart. I never try to put another religion down to uplift my religion or my race. So, from the bottom of my heart, I just want you guys to understand that. It's coming from me, my feelings. And I just hopefully everybody respects my platform, my opinions, to try to just enlighten my people. And just let everybody know that there's no hatred.